President Donald Trump is in Las Vegas this morning. You can see on your screen there, two Air Force Ones on the tarmac at McCarran Airport. Not entirely clear why there are nearly identical 747s here at McCarran together, but they are there. Both planes arrived last night, along with President Trump. He travels to Bullhead City, Arizona later today for a rally. Alex.